Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to fix YouTube subscription not showing up. So first of all, we need to clear our app data. So for that, tap and hold your app and tap on app info, tap on storage usage, tap on clear cache, tap on clear data, and then go to YouTube and check the problem is fixed or not. And our second solution is we need to uninstall update. So for that, again tap your app, tap on app info, tap on uninstall updates, tap on uninstall, tap on OK. And after that, go to your Play Store, search here YouTube. Now you have to update your app and then check the problem is fixed or not. And our last solution is we need to uninstall YouTube app and then go to Play Store and reinstall the app. And that's how we can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.